The pyramid trembles under the weight of our progress. With every victory, we draw closer to conquering it. The spoils of Hashladun's death are twofold. We now know what the Hidden Swarm have been using to shield themselves from the nightmares, and where it lies. The cryptoglyph. If ever there was a more powerful set of runes the Hive used to conjure their magics, I have yet to learn of it. Of course, to acquire it, we must delve into horrific depths. Our cryptoglyph lies at the bottom of the Hellmouth. Truth in action.
The catacombs. Somewhere within that hive-infested labyrinth lies our cryptoglyph. If we hope to go beyond the pyramid's warding, we must retrieve it. But be warned. Those who enter the rotting depths of the catacombs often fail to return. In that tomb, light does not find a way.
That's our entrance, over on the other side of the pit.
Thank you.
never are the catacombs unmanned, as they play host to the most potent of Hive magics, including our cryptoglyph. We know not what the Hive plan to do with power as dangerous as this. They must not find success. The dark rituals of the Hive pose a threat we can't currently afford to face. If their goals align with ours, it is of utmost importance they be halted immediately. It was within these depths that Crota and his brood stripped me of all that I cared for. My fire team. My friends. Only I remained, beaten and broken. The guilt of survival lingers. But you must not. Onward. Nothing more. When you have the cryptoglyph in hand, I will teleport you out.
faceless guardians watching us. They're nothing more than a distraction. That's the cryptoglyph. Grab it. The cryptoglyph. Teleport us out. Eris, are you there? Run.
Cryptoglyph and all.
I thought you'd... I'm sorry. The immense darkness of the pyramid kept me from you. But we must not waste time. With the cryptoglyph in hand, we stand a chance against the pyramid. Bring it here and let us make use of it.
Don't care. You reek of the Hellmouth. That armor will prove useful in the battles to come. But the pyramid demands greater power to enter it. 3 further pieces of armor. 3 more nightmares. These diseases torture the moon with their very presence. Send them back to the past where they belong, and in return, they shall provide us with power. Tell Ikora that I am not in danger. Her mothering is very distracting. Welcome, Warlock. Your thoughts are loud.
to see it with my own eyes. How long has it sat in silence, watching us?
Much too long.
I can't help but feel responsible for this, Eris. If I hadn't sent you here...
Your concern is noted, that my fate is my own responsibility. And we both know you didn't come here to apologize.
I came to tell you, you were right. It seems those responsible for our collapse are coming back.
Riot! You're all insufferable! Save your torment for someone who gives a damn!
Eris, the Vanguard is at your disposal.
Then, if you'll excuse us, Ikora, we have work to do.
Guardian, whatever she needs.
To work. I have learned to honor each parting as if it were the last.
Thank you. Skolas Nightmare, dead ahead. It's ours. Has been taken care of.
Find me when you are ready.